Today we are going to learn about the addition and subtraction. First, we are going to learn about the addition. In previous standard, we learn about the addition. We add 5 digits numbers. Now, today we are going to learn about the addition of more than 5 digits numbers. First, look at the example. Add 40,722 and 13,819. So here 2 plus 9, 11. So we write here 1 and 1 carry out next place. Here 1 plus 2, 3. 3 plus 1, 4. So we can write here 4. Now 7 plus 8, 15. So we write here 5 and 1 carry out to next place. 1 plus 0, 1. 1 plus 3, 4. 4 plus 1, 5. So answer becomes 54,541. Look at the another example. 35,580 plus 1,895. 0 plus 5, 5. 8 plus 9, 17. So here we write 7. One goes another place. 1 plus 5, 6. 6 plus 8, 14. Here we write 4. 1 carry out another place. 1 plus 5, 6. 6 plus 1, 7. Here 3 plus 0, 3. So answer becomes 37,475. Now we learn about the addition of 6 digits and 7 digit numbers. So we write here 7 digit numbers. Here first place, unit place, second 10th place, third 100th place, fourth 1000th place, fifth 10,000, sixth position lakh, and seventh position 10 lakh. Now look at the example. 3,17,529 plus 8,04,630. So add here 9 plus 2, 12. Here 1 carry out next place. 1 plus 2, 3. 3 plus 1, 4. 5 plus 6, 11. So here we write 1 and 1 goes to another place. 1 plus 7, 8. 8 plus 4, 12. Then 1 can have another place. 1 plus 1, 2. 2 plus 0, 2. And then 3 plus 8, 11. Then we learn 3 plus 8, 11. Here we write 1 and 1 write to next position. Now answer becomes 11,22,142. Now we learn about the word problems. Here in a certain election, 13,47,048 women and 14,29,638 men cast their votes. How many votes all together? So here we add both number of men and women. Here 13,47,048 women and 14,29,638 men. So we add both. 8 plus 8, 16. So we write here 6. 1 carry out next place. 1 plus 4, 5. 5 plus 3, 8. 0 plus 6, 6. 7 plus 9, 16. Here write 6, 1 carry out next place. 4 plus 1, 5. 5 plus 2, 7, 3 plus 4, 7, 1 plus 1, 2. So, now total votes all together is 27,76,686.